Welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Kaustubh Shenoy. The question is, in the verbal section, should I do the RC first or the VA first? There is no standard saying that what you need to do first, what you need to do later. It is all depends upon your experimentation. And normally recommend students to experiment with their mocks, because mocks is for experimentation. One of the reasons that you write mocks is to build your strategy. And the way to build a strategy is to experiment and then find out what works for you, what doesn't work for you. Because each individual is different and what works for each individual will be different from others. So experiment. So write a few mocks where you start with the VA first and RC second. Write with few mocks where you start with RC first and VA second. And write a few mocks where you put VA in between the RCs. So start with RCs, then a few VA, then maybe RCs. All experimentation. I normally prefer, I'm looking at my personal way of going about it, I normally prefer solving RC first. One, because I get more marks in my RC as compared to my VA. Second, in the end time limit, even if I leave a few questions, if I leave VA, I'm fine with it. Okay, because there's a chance of going error and VA are single questions. So you can, if there's no time left, you can always leave a VA, not RC. That's my analysis. You will have to analyze your own mock. You have to find out what works, what doesn't work for you. Try both ways or try all the three ways where you put VA in between also and see what works for you, what doesn't work for you. And based on that, decide what should be a structure of your paper. Remember, CAT is all about experimenting and finding out what works, what doesn't work. The more you experiment, the better you will come to understand yourself and better you will be know what is the best strategy for you. Hope that helps. Thank you.